As the Mail's Rebecca English reports, the Queen is said to have told her aides, "I don't own the palaces, I don't own the paintings, the only thing I own is my name, and now they've taken it." This is extraordinary. A woman who had been famous all her life, who understood the media, and took pride in never showing her emotions in public, who exercised utmost discretion even in private, was apparently so shocked that she couldn't contain herself.